What's up, guys? It's your girl Aries Ashley here with another quickie candle review. Right now we are burning Bath & Body Works Autumn. The scent notes are bright red gala apple, juicy fig, eucalyptus leaf, fir balsam with natural essential oils. Let's talk about the packaging. I like it. It's like a nice sunset and like the sun is setting in the background here as well. So it's just like the ultimate vibe right now with this candle burning. It's nothing like too spectacular. I'm actually not a huge fan of this front sticker collection that is being released. I'm seeing like bits and pieces of it being released online. I haven't seen this one online, but anyway, yeah, let's talk about the burn. Okay, you guys, I have been burning for 4 hours. It is time to put her out, but I have a nice high flame with those medium thin, like the thinner wicks. And yeah, I think I said high flame already, and it's mushrooming out. So yeah, no problem with the pool, and it's been burning beautifully. No soot, no smoke. Let's talk about the scent. All right, y'all, so I am really enjoying this scent. It is so nice. That nice fruity earthy blend here is beautiful between the eucalyptus leaf and the balsam, and then you have that bright red gala, however you say that, apple with the fig note. The fig note, in my opinion, is not all that noticeable because the apple note is just more prominent. It's just like that juicy red apple, and it's just like so good. And then you get the balsam and the eucalyptus blended together, which is already a very interesting blend in my opinion, to blend eucalyptus with balsam. So like, I really like that scent. And then you add the fruitiness from the apple and, you know, the touch of the fig. It's just so nice. I am really enjoying this one, you guys. Performance, I'm gonna give it a very good. It nicely fills this entire porch area. So if you were burning this in a smaller space, it may even be an excellent. So there is that. That's pretty much my thoughts on Autumn. I love it. Absolute repurchase. I would gift this one to my earthy and maybe to my fruity friends as well, if I know that they like earthy scents. Okay, you guys, I hope this was helpful. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Toodles!